Hello, my name is Maria Teresa Ferrer and I am the owner of Ferrer Pediatrics Physical Therapy. My business is primarily consulting and education healthcare providers of different techniques that we use for patients post-neurological injury. We are going to talk today a little bit about brachial plexus injury. We have a technique that we developed over the years of practice and is basically treating patients with a protection stage right after birth to prevent from having further surgeries. This technique has been applied in Genesis Pediatric Therapy in Iowa, and it has been extremely successful to prevent the kids from having reconstruction surgeries. We also have a technique that we apply for patients that never had the protection stage after birth and require extensive surgeries during the process of recovery. When we have those techniques applied, patients ended up knowing that they have a very useful arm and are able to function independent. If you want to know a little bit more about brachial plexus injuries and education program, you are welcome to visit www.ferrerpediatrics.com.